Unsa may mas dakog kita when it comes to investment? Is it investing in the Philippine stock market or mag-invest ka sa US stock market? Initial na video, this is not a financial advice. This is not to tell you na maoni siya dapat inyong i-invest. Nami experience when it comes to investing in the Philippine stock market, of course. Naputa experience when it comes to investing in the international stock market, specifically in the US market. There are two major terminologies na kailangan sa natong masabtan. First one is what we call FMETF. It stands for First Metro Exchange Traded Fund. It is the only exchange traded fund in the Philippines. Ang basic concept lang dyan, Ana, is the moment you buy FMETF, you are also investing directly na sa top 30 companies sa Pilipinas. Apil na dira ang BDO, Ayala, SM, diba? And all these massive companies like Globe, PLDT, and so much more. Isa lang ka-stock ang imuhang gipalit, but you are investing na sa top 30 Philippine companies. Muna ipasabot na to sa index. Another terminology naman na kailangan natong masabtan is ang VOO, or also known as VU, which is pag mupalit ka, Ana, na exchange traded fund, you are technically investing in the top 500 companies sa Amerika. Pag mupalit ka, Ana, naka-invest na ka sa Apple, Facebook, Tesla, and all these massive, no, na mga US companies. So, ang imuhang gina-hedge, Jude, basically, if you are buying these two things, either of these two things are the largest companies sa Pilipinas or sa Amerika. Pero ang pangunta na lagi, when it comes to growth, when it comes to mutubo ang imuhang kwarta, asa ba ang mas dakong kita? This is FMETF, which is katong top 30 Philippine companies. December 2021, ang iyahang close is 111.40. But pasabot, ang iyahang cost on that certain month is 111 pesos and 40 cents. Katong November 2021, 109.30, October naman is 107, and so on and so forth. Para dili ta malibog, atong himuon is to get the average. Kuhaon na to ang prices for each month for the past 12 months, sa ato pa, January to December 2021, and then kuhaon na to yung average. We divide it by 12, that's the average. And it's the same thing what we did sa S&P 500 or sa VU. So in this case, sa VU, sa December 2021, ang iyahang close is $439.01. Kanina is peso, kay Philippine market man to siya, kanina naman is dollars. Pag-abot naman po sa November 2021, $419.06. And so on and so forth. The good thing man good about investing in the stock market is that daghan na kay tag data na nahitabo in the past, which we can also use as our reference to know nindot ba iyahang performance in the past. Tinuod, dili siya garantiya na whatever ang nahitabo sa una, maupoy mahitabo in the future. However, it is also a good reference for us is as investors na kung nag-perform siya in the past, na ay chance na ma-replicate po niya in the future. Ano man na? Atong gihimo, para mas dali siya, is gikuha nato ang average cost per year. Ang January to December, gikuha na itong ilang average price, gidivide na to by 12, that is your average cost for that certain year. The FMETF, ang price niya 2016 is 105.94, 2017 is 115.47, 2018 is 114.94, and so on and so forth. Right? The same thing sa atong gihimo sa VOO, which is the top 500 companies in America, gikuha po nato ang average. Sa 2016, $193.17, 2017 naman, $226.18, and so on and so forth. Now that we have gathered the average cost per year, then dali lang nato makita karon ug i-compute kung pila ba ang iyahang growth. Nag-invest man gud ta tungod kay ato ang tumong kay mutubo ang atong kwarta. Of course, ngano man dita nag-invest para mamutubo atong kwarta, para inig moabot ang panahon dili na ta kinahanglan mo trabaho, atong kwarta nang nagatrabaho, and that will be your retirement fund. Mao na siya ang isa sa major reasons ngano ta naga-invest. Ang pangutana, kung ang imuhang gipang-invest ba kay nagatubo. ang average growth for 5 years sa FMETF is only 0.49%. And ang average growth naman po sa VOO, which is the top 500 US companies, American companies, ang iyang average growth is 15.59%. It's just amazing kay katong ginahimo po na ko ni siya na math, no? Try na ko siya sabot. It is safe to say na when it comes to performing better sa investment, mas nindot jud ang performance sa US stock market compared ni mo sa FMETF. We're talking about, again, index, the top 30 companies in the Philippines and the top 500 companies in America. We're not talking about individual stocks. Kung yung kagtubo, mo yung kag-growth, then VOO is a better option. You need an international stock brokerage firm in order for you to invest in that. In our case, what we are using is eToro. Pwede po siya GoTrade. Ibutang po na mo ang link sa baba kung sakali ganahan ka mag-open ng account. Pag-abot naman po sa FMETF, ang mo ang ginagamit is First Metro Securities, which is a Philippine stock brokerage account. But some people are also using COL Financial, which is no problem. So before na ko i-share sa inyo ha ang question of the day, which I hope i-answer ninyo siya, no, through the comment section, I would like to invite you to join our Facebook fan subscription. So sa kaning Facebook fan subscription nato, naatay weekly sessions, which is live session siya, para ma-answer na mo ang inyohang mga comments. Obviously, since it's going to be a subscription, na asyay fee, diba? Around 500 pesos per month. What you're going to get is we have an exclusive group. At the same time, naabutay weekly sessions para ma-answer nato ang inyohang mga questions. And at the same time, naabutay another one live session per month na mag-educate mi sa inyo. It's like a webinar na recording siya. So, mura mo nagatana og Netflix, pero it's more about your business, finance, and life educational matters pag-abot sa binisaya na matters or binisaya na lingwahe. So, among plano po is mag-invite po mi og mga guests pohon na makashare po sila sa ilahang expertise sa inyo ha. So, that's going to be the package inclusions when it comes to fan subscriptions. Kung sakali ganahan mo ana, feel free to join us. Ibutan na mo ang link sa description sa baba. Now, question of the day. Based sa imuhang observation and based sa imuhang analysis, unsa ba ang better na investments? Basig na kay nakit-an line investments diha that are performing way better compared to what we are discussing here. So feel free to let us know your answers in the comment section.